Infosys CEO resigns from the company. Major tech giant and India's number second software service exporter company, that is Infosys CEO Vishal Sikka, resigns from his position. Stay tuned for getting complete information. Hello guys, it's your guy Pranav. Welcome to my channel Techify Your Life. Do not forget to hit the subscribe button and press the bell icon for getting notification of my upcoming videos. It's a big shock to IT industry as Mr. Sikka resigns as CEO position from one of the major tech giant Infosys. The possible reason heard from the sources is difference between Vishal Sikka and founder of the company Mr. Narayan Murthy. Also the implied allegation on Vishal Sikka. In the statement Vishal Sikka said, "I cannot carry out my job as CEO and continue to create value while constantly defending against unrelenting, baseless, malicious and increasingly personal attacks." Now he will be joining as Executive Vice Chairman and B Rao is appointed as Interim Managing Director and CEO. Sikka was announced as CEO and MD of Infosys on June 2014. The company gained a lot of revenue during Sikka's tenure. Infosys revenue grew by 28% from 13,342 crores to 17,078 crores during 2014 to 2017. After his resignation news, Infosys stocks slipped over 13% in trade on Friday. Infosys expect to conclude its search for his replacement by March 2018. That's it for this video guys. I'll see you in the next one.